by Kolkata International Airport, crossing towards Andaman. So we'll see you soon. Keep enjoying travel papers. Let's enjoy the journey. Okay, so now we have entered Kolkata International Airport and now we are proceeding towards check-in baggage. So now let's see where to check the baggage and all. So I will show you everything, like where to check in the baggage and how to proceed towards the gate and etc. Now let me explain what is the exact procedure of Kolkata International Airport. I'm traveling to Andaman right now and the thing is, the process is pretty simple. Once you arrive at the Kolkata International Airport, you just have to show your boarding pass in front of the gate and then your ID will be checked. Then you directly go to the respective airline's counter, because now there is no system as such to screen your baggage at the airport. So it's pretty simple. You just have to drop your bags, collect your check-in baggage, your baggage tag, and show your we'll be right back. morning, friends. Now we are at Chennai International Airport and we are moving towards Port Blair. So I'll be giving you some few snaps. So the entire proceedings is very simple. Once you land at Chennai Airport from Kolkata, you need to take a transit. So there is all the signage has been inscripted in the airport, so you just have to follow the signage called transfer. You just need to do again a security check, present your boarding pass, and then you will be at the boarding gate as per your scheduled time, and you are all set to fly to Andaman Port Blair. So hope we will have a rocking trip. Keep watching, keep sharing. Thank you.